Hi, this is take two of me trying to take this medication for before I can have my procedure. Now, yes, the colour has changed. Yes, I know it looks like urine. Hopefully it won't taste like urine. And yes, I do know what that tastes like. When I used to see somebody in London, let's not name names, they thought it would be absolutely hilarious to piss in a can of Coke and then leave it on the side. And then asked me if I wanted a drink, and that's what was in it. Oh my God. Yeah, so I know what piss tastes like, okay? I would never recommend drinking it. If it's something you enjoy doing in your pastime and your hobbies, fine. You know, I know there's guys out there that like to drink women's urine, but I'm pretty sure they make sure that it's as sweet as possible beforehand. And I know in the olden days, that was how doctors used to taste for diabetes. Oh my God, I can still actually taste this stuff in my mouth from earlier. Right, so let's try it now that I've added something to it, see if it makes it taste any better. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's disgusting. Oh my God, that tastes even worse. Oh my God, no. I can't. I'm gonna be sick. That is absolutely riveting. Right, I think what I'm gonna do is, I don't know what I'm gonna do. That is gonna take me a very long time to drink, put it that way. God, it's just, honestly, it is like drinking like a cup full of salt water. That is how bad it is. I mean, if that had said to me, drink salt water, I probably could have done that. But, yeah, I'm going to have to figure something out because I think this is going to take me a very long time, to be honest. Which is why I would rather go for the no starvation than drink this. And that is how bad it is. So we will try again in 5 minutes.